What's going on today, guys? I'm just coming out here to check on the tortoises. See how they're doing. They out here sunbathing. Big mama coming out of the house. Got the little male over there. And then the medium female. We can put some more water in here. And I'm gonna throw them some weeds. Just pick the weeds out here. We'll throw them in there. Like, so I get them like greens, like mixed greens too, but I just throw these weeds in here. They seem to like them a lot. You see, she already looking at them. I don't spray any pesticides or anything in my yard, so good. Like 2 days ago, I threw a big pile of them in there. It's all right. Get some more. We'll get some grass from over here. She's starting to eat it. This water on, get us some water. I'm gonna grab some more, throw it in there. So they eat a lot. They eat it pretty much nonstop. The vegetables don't really have that much nutrients. So they gotta eat a lot to sustain themselves, just like cows and horses, they eat a lot because it's not that much sustenance. So they got a good, pretty good pile right there. there and start chowing down. A little mellies on it. I haven't seen them try to breed yet, but I haven't been outside that much either. I remember before they went to sleep, he was mounting them pretty often. I'm gonna probably have to make this hole a little bit bigger for her in this rock. She's signaling. So I tell her what you're doing in my space. That's my greens. So they do communicate with each other. Body signals. This will probably be going in about an hour. We'll pretty much eat nonstop. It's gonna be so cool to come outside and see babies hatching out of the ground. That'll be so dope. He's eating grass and she's eating weeds. Again, the little one is the guy, the little boy. And hopefully I get to catch him mating. It's pretty funny. If you haven't seen a tortoise mate, they make noises and everything. Yeah, he's loving the grass. Like I said, it's always like sun and shade inside of here. So if they get too hot, they can retreat over there. They can go inside of this cement container. They can go inside of that rock. So they can get out of the sun. I had the water over there. It's real naturalistic in here. You got plenty of space in there. And they, there's a good shot, you can see the shade in the sun and the same. So they always have shade some time of the day. Alright guys, I just wanted to show you guys my tortoises. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And if I catch a maiden, I'll try to get it on camera and show you guys. It's pretty funny. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Have a good day.